Hello, I'm going to remove my protection. My name is Elia Sterweather, and I am a SEIU Local 26 member. We are 8,000 members. Thank you for being here and your contributions. I received $300 from the race, from the fund that my union has for me because I was COVID positive. And we lose four members. The four members, it was really hard for us, and especially for me, because Lorenzo Palma used to work with me for 3 years. We used to be on break time. We used to share our food. We used to be not like somebody else. We used to be like a family. We used to be like blood family, because we work and we be together a lot more than everybody else. And it was really painful to see that chair, the empty chair, every single day, and it's still now. It's really hard for us. And we need to get something different, because we are already 700 co-workers that they get positive with this virus. And everybody is getting sick, and we don't have protection. Protection like paydays or quarantine. It is really hard to be in the middle. Like, you have to think to go to work even if you are feeling sick, or stay home, because the bills doesn't wait for nobody. The rent doesn't wait for nobody. So for me, that it was positive, it was really, really hard because my apartment was very small. And I didn't have the opportunity or the bless to have a special room for being separate from my family. I was pray to God a lot for my husband cannot get sick and my kids don't get sick. But pray is good, but it's not enough in this real world. In this real world, we need to political to helping us to making another law that they protecting us, that they can pay our quarantine, that they can pay the 2 weeks, just 2 weeks, because it's not fair that we have to use our vacations or sick days, the things that we need more up, you know, because nobody else or nobody is 100% sure there's going to be sick one time. I have coworkers that they get sick once, two, three times, and they have to be in quarantines more than one time. So we need the protection for you from the political, from the big companies, to taking care of us, not just see us like essential workers. We need protection.